Now, breaking news out of Salinas. Two shootings late this afternoon. One at Closter Park, a second in just the past hour on Linwood Street. Action News reporter Stephanie Truong was at the first shooting at 5 o'clock. She is at the scene of the second shooting tonight. Stephanie, it seems like something's going on out there, and it's not good.
No, Aaron, it's not good at all. Two shootings today in Salinas in just 2 hours. We are here at Linwood and Vallejo. And just to give you an idea of where this is, it's just two blocks away from Tampico Avenue, where we had that shooting last night. So a very rough start to the year, of course. Now, we haven't been able to talk to police just yet. They are very busy focusing in on that house. It's a little bit dark, but it's the house that's lit up right there. They're searching for evidence there. That is where the shooting happened just after 5 o'clock tonight, this second shooting. We were, though, able to talk to two witnesses who live just a few doors down. They say they heard about 3 to 5 shots, and one of them actually was able to go over there, and she saw the victim, a man she says she recognizes, who's in his late teens, early 20s, and she says he was talking to police when they arrived, so we know that he was conscious when first responders got here. Now, again, at just after 3 o'clock, though, let's move on over to Closter Park, where there's a shooting there, where the place was packed. There was a white car that drove up to two men who were walking from the park. The passenger of the car confronted the two guys and then started to shoot. One of them, a 22-year-old guy, was hit. The other man was not. The victim was hit several times and airlifted to a Bay Area hospital. His condition, we still don't know tonight. A few details really on the gunmen, even though at the time, 3 o'clock this afternoon, the park was packed with dozens of people playing sports, including many kids, something we're seeing a lot of in all these shootings, the presence of lots of families, kids on winter break. Back here live at the scene here on Linwood Drive. Again, investigators are still trying to piece together what exactly happened. Some of the detectives just showed up. So we'll stay here. We know that police have been going door to door trying to get some information from witnesses. But, you know, this makes it at least 6 victims of shooting so far in the new year, Aaron. Pretty rough.
Exceptionally busy night for police for sure, Stephanie. And I know that you haven't gotten a chance to talk to investigators at the scene of the second shooting. But when you have a cluster of shootings like this, it begs the question, is there retaliation going on? Is there, you know, you hate to use the word gang war out there, but you've covered these for a long time. And that's certainly one of the questions you'll be asking investigators.
Right, and we did ask them today, and of course they say it's too early to tell. We had 3 attempted murders now, one on Sunday, one yesterday, and one again here tonight, two tonight actually. So they're saying it's too early to tell if any of them are linked, but of course if we find out, we'll certainly pass on the information, Aaron.
All right, Stephanie Truong reporting live from the scene of Salinas' second shooting in the past couple of hours. Thank you.